Don't you just love it when you record the entire process for a painting and then you accidentally delete it? Well, I hate it too, but that is not what happened here, I just forgot to record. Anyways, this painting was a very successful experiment, and I wasn't even planning to post it, but I felt like it was missing some little details when I woke up in the morning, so I decided to just record adding those and hope for the best being enough footage for a video. And then I started thinking about something that I think a lot of artists are going to relate to, especially nowadays, with the rise of video content and social media. It's no longer enough to just make art and post it, you have to actually film the process for making it. Well, you don't really have to, but it's preferable, and I know many people really don't enjoy that part. I'm not one of those people. I actually love recording and making videos, even editing them. It's kind of fun sometimes, or just play some music and get through it, I suppose. So if you're one of those people who hate recording their art process, I have good news for you. I'm going to share some ideas about how you can make art content without recording, at least not a lot, because I too make these kinds of videos. Whether I didn't have time to record a longer video, or I was just immersed and didn't want to record, these really come in clutch. Now, this video being as short as it is, I can't go into much detail. I will be sharing an extensive list of content ideas with you, but the explanation of how to execute them, you'll have to find it in my weekly newsletter, which is also free, by the way. I started it to help you guys and to give back to you for supporting me, of course. It's about all the things I wish I knew before I started this art and career journey, I suppose. And I update it every week with new insights, which gets sent straight to your inbox. Now, without further ado, you can pause the video to read all of the content ideas. I hope this video made you feel less alone if you feel like you can't really execute filming and making art at the same time. And I don't want that to stop you from sharing your art. If you found it helpful, consider subscribing. And you can also join my Discord community if you want to meet like-minded artists and share your art there as well. Okay, that's it. I'm gonna see you later. Bye.